because everything is done from out yonder here. And if I do this, it pulls that piece in, almost like a pop rivet, but it leaves me a thread. Work with just the first couple turns of a little bit of pain in the ass. You gotta try to get everything right. Yeah, I think I got it. They're not all that hard to put in. I may have here is the crookedness. Ah! Well, you're gonna be that way, huh? So I am taking it a little further than it wants to be. And because of that, it puts a little crack in the case. A little crack in the case, you say? A little crack in the case? Now see, these are different ones. But that's not going to work on here. I'd really like to know what that means. I could use a regular wrench, but this is going to make a little snap noise. Now, if this was in a thicker piece, I don't think that snap would happen. I still think this is going to be the better idea, and if it does become, yeah, see, that's not going to work. And if it does become the right idea, why isn't that? Did I do something wrong? See, it's in there. You know what it is? It's because this isn't thick enough. It's pulling this too much and snapping it instead of collapsing it because I'm taking it too far. Thank you. was thinking of possibly using one of these. Not so much like this one, but something like that. But again, we're not going to have any thickness there for this to actually work in. You follow me? It's not going to pull that tight. Because this is made for like, a sheetrock or something like that. But this one would work. But there's no way of keeping this in place. Because when you're tightening it and things, if I any like epoxies, it's just going to pop off. This does come all the way out, so it's not, and I wouldn't have to put them all through them either. What I'm thinking, if I can find the right size washer, can I make it work? I don't know if I have enough flat surface, that's the problem. Way too big. If I can find one to fit, then I can just drill out one and try it from there. Yeah, I wonder if I drill this one out. It's not a big deal, but you see, every little thing has its little problems. That's the way it is. This may or may not work the way I have it, but we'll see. I don't want to break the drill here. Anything to walk? Yeah. This is great. That's me. What do I do with the gun? Like a damn game show. And now this may or may not work. Let's try it this way. It looks a little too big, but it's only the next step up, so not sure. I'm just going to have to feed everything slow if that's the case. Meaning start with the smaller one and work my way up. Did I throw that in there? Oh, thank you. No, there it is. Let's see what happens. Let's see. This gonna fit? Nope. Well, let's do this. I really don't want to go too big. See, I'm hoping that takes up a little bit of the gap. The gap. enough to where wrench that'll be fatter so the hole will help me hold it. The hole will fall in, and that's the right time to do. The other one is so thin that it falls between, where this one, I can just kind of hold it right up against the back end and I don't have to worry about it as much. Play it right back then. Close. I didn't hear it pop, and it's holding. Okay, so that's what it is. That'll do it. So if any of these happen to pop out, you just have to do what I did. Nice to know. The smaller one and move up, because it's easier said than done. Okay, Ben, you left me a message, huh?
Okay.
Well, put this someplace, but not this one. The old mixing board back over there. And these seem to be doing it. Top is moving, but the bottoms are not. They're pretty well stable. They're pretty well there. They're pretty stable. Over here. Over here.